And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Arsenal. Oh, what an opportunity! Well, superb technique, just couldn't quite get it to dip enough.
Well, it's a great effort, a really good bit of skill. He's so unlucky there.
And here's how Arsenal will line up. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper, and just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And that is going to be a free kick. Conte. Might be dangerous. And that's the way to keep the ball out of the net.
Well, he doesn't get enough on it, does he? That's too easy for the goalkeeper, I think.
You know, when Ronaldo is on the pitch, we tend to think he'll stamp his authority on the game, Stuart. What in particular do you expect to see from him this time around?
Well, Derek, there are a few better players in the air. He's so dangerous when balls come into the box. So expect crossing to be a big part of their game plan today.
Regain possession. Nutmeg's pushing forward with options available. But it wasn't a taxing save. Error by the keeper. Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it. Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
An effective challenge, not an especially strong challenge. Firing it towards goal, and the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. David Ginola. Oh, he's through here! Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. De Bruyne. Saint-Maximin. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, getting boot on ball, but that's disappointing.
Well, there was lots of power in it, but he just couldn't control the shot. That's a very poor finish.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Good tackle. Well, beaten easily here. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And that puts them in position. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
High pressing at its best. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Can they forge ahead? A goal that is out of this world! I don't think anyone expected that, not least the goalkeeper. And I have a feeling we'll be seeing that time and time again. Incredible!
Well, here it is again, and honestly, I'm lost for words, Derek. Don't think I've ever seen this in a professional game. Little rainbow flick over his man, and then it's a confident finish too. We'll be seeing this for decades to come, mark my words.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Throw-ins given. Ronaldo. Superb block. Good pressure high up the pitch.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back.
Oh, sorry, Stuart. Look at this. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. And the cross is very much on. Excellent challenge. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage of the situation?
Saint-Maximin.
This could level it. Keeper did his job to begin with. Able to get his body in the way. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Oh, skipping away. On the offensive. Ronaldo. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great...
Ronaldo. Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again. So, 2-0 now. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Ronaldo. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. David Ginola. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And return to Sterling. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And we're focusing on him for a reason, Stuart. He's asked. Into the second half then, and an uphill climb for the Nutmegs after a below par first half effort. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And pretty routine for the goalkeeper. He must dispose of it here. Totally fooled him. Conte. Outrageously skillful.
Leroy Sané.
Ronaldo going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Could be a chance to break here. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Conte. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Ginola. Well, it sat up for him, but not seriously troubling the goalkeeper. Given away by Arsenal. De Bruyne. And an astute piece of defending. Sané. An alert piece of defending. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Saint-Maximin. No doubt about the victor there, Kevin Campbell. Can they hit on the break? Saint-Maximin. Really good interception. Chance to attack using wit. Sané. Dangerous looking through ball. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. So the game continues, and Arsenal cantering to victory now. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. Kevin Campbell. It might be. Shot attempted. Putting his body on the line. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Can he put it away? Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Elects to go short. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and they've made good use of it.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Well, he successfully got past him. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Oh, a nice looking pass. Oh, but he's done brilliantly to cut it out. Well, a joy to watch. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. 10 minutes left for play. Conte. 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 The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Firing it in, and not cleared away properly. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. An effective challenge. Well, he fancied his chances, but shame about the finish ultimately. Well, And on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Ronaldo. Happy to take on the shot. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Oh, it's gone in, would you believe? And that is going to be classified as an own goal.
Dembele. 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 Gali, Gali, Mbappé. حبيل تطس تتخلف ولا تخلف شرف. انت شفت الصورة اللي بعتها؟ جالي مارسيلو دوبل كات وراشفورد. رأيك في تشكيلتي يا خلاص؟ هو رد عنده مبابي اصلا؟ ما عندوش. واقف في لص اسحب باك يا ابني. اه تشكيلتي ها اتوقع مين يفوز الماتش. برشلونة هتفوز. بايرن جامدة أوي. ايوه اقول لك عشان كده بحبه ساديو ماني وديفيز وكومان وصانيه. عندهم 70 بديل. ساديو ماني عمل حاجة فعلا. يا ابني انت اول ما انا قفلت فتحت لايف قاعد بفتح فيه بس لا امبابي طلع قبل اللايف، طلع لي اول ما طلع لي عشان بدور على كانتي. انت حسبتني اعلى واحد 93 والباقي كله جولد. كل الهيرو نفس الشكل نفس الطول ونفس السرعة، والله مش بعرف فرق بقى. أظن عملت أكتر من 100، عملت أكتر من 100 باك اتش فايف. كده بيطلع لي لعيبة زحفة ملهاش مكان. هذا دلوقتي طلع لي رونالدو هلعبه فين بقى؟ ما واضح لبديل الناس الفقيرة. بس لا بجد انا طلع لي رونالدو او ميسي. ميسي معلوش مكان في التشكيلة ولا رونالدو ليه؟ حمارة. المشكلة فيك اختلاله ميسي. انت لا تحسبش لا يصفى طلعلوش حد بقى. ريباري دوبلكات ريباري دوبلكات واو زود واحدة. طيب بقى صدام ريباري في ادفع براس ازاي يا خرا حاجة خالص. يا ابني انت حاولتش الواحد يحاول بعدين يرسم في الباك ما عملتش انت خمسة اصحى من بعضين. انا في اول خمسة عطاهم تلالي وولكر كملت تلالي سون مارسيلو نيمار كنت بالي ماشي والله هما مشوا كل اللعيبة اصلا مفيش غير ريتشارلسون ده اللي قاعد. روح شوف انت مش عارف لسه عبود ايوه مفيش غير اليكس سانشيز ده وريتشارلسون بس. لا لسه مظبوط 3 ايام هل تعمل تشكيلة قبل ما تموت يا ابني عشان تقول لعيالك ان انت قفلت فيفا 22 وانت مرتاح؟ فايف جامدة والله فايف جامدة أنا مش هسيب الإيد فايف غير لما أطلع لعيبة أحلامي بياض شوية السهل يطلع لك حاجة. يعني عمال تيجي أكتر من 50 واحدة يطلع لي يمكن 10 لعيبة حلوين. قالوا ريباريف باكلين ورا بعض ريباريف باكلين ورا بعض مفيش غير حكيمي. ايوه مفيش غير حكيمي بدون راما وشوشيني بس. بنزيما دوبليكيت في ايه يا شباب؟ على بنزيما اكتر لعيب دوبليكيت طلع لي في حياتي مش عارف ليه بيحبنا نعمل هنخش تشكيلتك. لا يا ابني ارسله حلو قالك ايوه ما هو نص ملعب كان عند 90 ديفندك عنده ديفندك اكتر من مودريتش ودي بروين. ليفاندوسكي هيلعب ضد بايرن تفتكر هيرقص عليهم؟ كلمني قبل ما يروح. طلعلي كل الناس اللي كانتي ليه؟ ايه ده صح، في ميسي ممكن يطلع. يلا شباب رود وميسي. بابي جامد اوي اوي الواد ادام تراوري، بس بيعرف يصوت. مشكلته الويك فوت، انا بكره العيال اللي عندهم ويك فوت. حاجة خرا. لا وحش اهو والله. عشان جينولا واحد تاني 90 مع بادي بالي، كان شوف كان بكام مليون دلوقتي بقى 60,000. مش كل اللعيبة غالية زحفة. جرب يا ابني الخرا ده، الخرا ده امبابي ياخده. اخرس يا انت الجنرال بتاعك ده. امبابي 900,000 ده انا انت عايز يطلع لك مين اصلا؟ كنت احسن من مدي، مدي كنت احسن من مدي. لعبت الاثنين، مدي خرعة مش احسن من مدي يعني. ضد الاثنين، ضد مدي يا بتسمع منين. واد بطل عالم بجد، واد سعودي كان قالوا سالوا 85 بلس ولا ايه؟ كنت حاططها في الفيفورت لقيتها اتشالت. اه ريتني كنت اصور لما طلع امبابي. بطل عياط بقى، بطل. ناقص لي صلاح، ميسي، رونالدو، زينولا. روح اعمل ايكون هيطلع لك في رونالدو. هعمل 95 بلس. بس هينزله اي حاجة تانية بعد 11 يوم، دول هيقفلوا الحياة كلها. الله ادخل الفوت سامبل الجاي ده ولا معاكم. مش هيطلع لك حد يوسف محمد. محدش هيطلع لك في الوك اوت. شفت اراه كان اه صح، هتجيب ملكة تفتح لك. تجيب مليكة تفتح تطلع لك صور ثاني. يافا قوي ما عنديش لعيب. اقل لعيب عندي 95. حتى ما عنديش 94 يا اخي. ده المشكلة. ما اظنش ان هي تطلع حد طلع ايكون. حد جال ايكون مرة بقول لك كده. ايوه يا ابني هيطلع له في بلاير بيت. معاك كام ايكون؟ معاك اوف معاك شر ايكون غير ارون تاني. يا ايوه معاك ايكون واحد يا خرم. فيفا بس انا تعمل ايكون حد ماسكك خلاص ما تعمل سايكل. خلاص اعمل ايكون اعمل ايكون بجد اعمل ايكون. متقدرش اي واحد 90 ولا 4-1 National Pacific. قالوا ايه؟ عم استني فيلم اللي قالوا ايه؟ قالوا ايه؟ هاي قالوا بليه برضو منها. تلعب فيرنر وانت صغير، بقيت تلعب مبابي توتس. ايام بتجري صح. هتروح اشوف تسكيلتي القديمة. انا قاعد في النص كده خرب من التشكيلة. انا واخد نص جيجا سكرين شوت فيفا. hava rağmen Litva biraz dayanır. Hadi sabahtan önce etmek. Ayız ameli yok daha yakın kabla. Maiz kala. Bana عندي شيء قبل كده تغير اللي في تشكيلتي معايا ما عنديش لعيبه غير اللي في تشكيلتي اصلا ما عشان كده بحاول اي ما انا اللي بيطلعوا لي في العشر لعيبه اللي بتطلع لي في 85 بحطهم تاني في ال 85 ما يا حبيب بقول لك ما عنديش دبليكات انا عنديش غير بنزيما وراشفورد والكلام يعني الناس الزحفه بس اللي عندي انت الله يجوز فايف بلس عامل زي الناس خلاص يلا لا هفتح الباك وخلاص راح فاصل قبل ما افتح الباك ده معناه انك انتي فرنسي سير كونك اشتري تقيل يا ابني بطيئة